Hi everyone. Now we are going to explain how to add image to a PDF document with Aspose.PDF Editor. In this video, we will use a sample legal document. Suppose we need to add a used car image to this document. First, we click on the Insert Image button and upload the image. As you can see, the image for this document is too large. Let's resize it with the drag mode button and place it on the right. To save changes, we should press the Save button. Thank you for watching this video.